Carlos Ramirez, owner of NVS Audio in Roselle, New Jersey. So we just finished up Harley Davidson Lowrider ST. I think we're going to be getting a lot of these bikes in for upgrades. It's Harley Davidson's new touring model. It's slimmer than the Street Glide and the Road Glide ST, but it's powered by the same Milwaukee 8-117 that's available in the new CVO. So the bike is 120 pounds lighter than the Road Glide ST and just as powerful. So it's a really quick bike. It's slimmer, the saddlebags are smaller, it's got a mounted fairing, but it also makes it challenging because since the bike is so slimmed down, you can't fit amplifiers in the fairing, and if you get the S model, it doesn't have the fairing. So this is the ST model, and it actually came with the Rockford package. Obviously it wasn't enough output for the client, so we had to switch it up. But what made the install easier is since it came with the Rockford package already, it was already set up for 5 1/4 in the fairing. We swapped those out for the new Cicada carbon fiber high power 5 1/4. We were able to mount the DSP in the fairing, but you're not going to be able to get much else in there. The fairing is super slim. The 5 1/4 barely fit. The DSP sits nicely where the factory amplifier is. And then we installed a Torpak bracket and a Torpak. I believe we used a bracket off the Harley Davidson Dyna model. So, and then we used a standard chop Torpak from a regular Street Glide or Road Glide. We had to relocate the license plate. Custom Dynamics had that bracket for us to allow us to lower the license plate. That way we wouldn't hit the Torpak. We ran 2 Sound Digital Evo X 800.4s on this, Diamond Audio DSP, Cicada carbon fiber coax in the fairing, and then we did Hertz 200Ls in the bags. No, this bike is brand new, so nobody makes adapter rings for the bags yet, so we fabricated a set using PVC. The bags are really thin. It's a tight fit. I was concerned with rattle. These bags are pretty solid. They're small, but they are solid. The bass sounded really, really good on this thing. I'm really happy with the way this thing sounds. The install was a little bit challenging because everything's super tight. The next, we have to figure out what lithium battery fits in there because none of the standard lithium batteries that we use. This bike has a really small battery and it's under the seat, but it installs from the side. It's a very different setup than anything we've done before. The OBD is the same as the current 2022 Harley Baggers. It's the red 4-pin plug. The bike sounds really good, but you're super limited for space. And then for people that don't want to put a Torpak on the bike, the most you're gonna be able to do is a super tiny micro amplifier. Maybe the Cicada one with the built-in DSP will work, but luckily this client let us put a Torpak on the bike. So we installed the amplifiers in the Torpak. So it's going to be interesting. This bike's going to be a really popular bike. We've gotten a lot of phone calls from Lowrider ST owners wanting to do audio upgrades. So now that we've done one, we've torn into the bike and we know what's available and what's not. It's going to be interesting to see what happens over the next couple of years. It's a really good looking bike. I like the way the bike looks. The bike's a quick bike. If you're not into the bulky, wide look, but you still want bags on your bike, this might be the option for you. I know Chris and Pee-wee, they're my employees, they're short. They're like just over 5 feet tall, and they find the size and the width of the bike really comfortable. So I think this is gonna open up the bagger audio to a lot of different people now, because Pee-wee and Chris both complain that the Street Glide and the Road Glide is just too big and heavy for them, but they feel that the way this bike feels is a much better fit. So it's gonna open it up to a lot more people, I think. And maybe just people that just want to go fast and still have saddlebags on their bikes. But check out the build.
Something you hold around when I'm alive.
Carlos Ramirez, owner of NVS Audio in Roselle, New Jersey. We have this brand new Lowrider ST in. So this is the first time we've done one of these, and it actually came out way better than I had hoped for. Bike sounds phenomenal. It's only a 4-speaker setup. You cannot fit the same size speakers that you can on the standard Road Glide. The saddlebags are challenging, but we were able to do 8-inch in the saddlebag. We added a tour pack. We did 2 Sound Digital Evo X 800.4s. And in the front, we did the new Cicada high-powered carbon fiber 5 1/4. We used the Diamond Audio DSP. This bike is very tricky to do because you have a very, very limited space. So the bike came with the Rockford setup. Obviously, the client wasn't happy with the Rockford setup, so he needed something more powerful. So we did, we added the tour pack to the bike, added the tour pack bracket. We ended up doing 25 millimeter horns in the tour pack, 2 Sound Digital 800s in the tour pack, the 5 1/4 in the front, and an 8 in each bag. Bike sounds incredible. We had to go with the Diamond Audio DSP because we have very, very, very limited space in this fairing. Check it out.
Telepathy, meet me up at the spot. I'll be sending over the chauffeur. Rich nigga, bread stay popping up like a toaster. Nobody come close to me and you together. Step under my umbrella, we'll make it through any weather. Except when I make it storm. Sex in the greatest form, then hibernate under my body. And yep, I keep it warm and in a chinchilla. She know I beat it up like the Thriller in Manila. Flying my private jet to Villas in Anguilla. They throw you on a grill, that's cause 7 days a week. You're my 5-course meal for.
What we came for, should have stayed in food and beverage. Too much flossing, too much Sam Rothstein. I ain't a bitch, but I got it divorced him. Won't have to get the shallow shit up off him. And I ain't even one to be famous. Niggas is brainless to unnecessarily go through these changes. And I don't even.
I just want you to know you deserve the world. I'm apologizing right now. Should be staying up. And I ain't coming home. Running the streets. It's hard to get sleep. Should be staying up. When I ain't coming home. Running the streets. Running the streets.
So you can see the Cicada carbons peeking through the Rockford Fosgate grills. This bike has no radio, so we're streaming directly into the DSP.
What do you need, the regular? your wife after?